Here we have our PT500 network and USB controller connected to a computer through USB. On our monitor, we have Smart PSS streaming a PTZ camera. First, we're going to log into the PTZ controller with the default user admin and default password of 888888, and then press enter. Next, we're going to choose the view mode by pressing enter. And you will now be able to use the joystick on the PTZ controller to control the PTZ camera through Smart PSS. Thanks for watching.